So I'm a reporter. I'm not a visionary. I take notes on what other people say, and what I found is they're mostly wrong. You know, that's the best thing about being reporters, is the visionaries in Silicon Valley are almost always wrong. A few of them are right, but there's a lot of predictions are wrong more often than they're right. So when will we have self-driving cars, for example? You know, I've made this very public bet that if an Uber robot comes to my house in San Francisco and drives me to dinner in Palo Alto in 2025, I'm buying dinner. And I don't think I'm going to lose that bet. So that's, what, 8, 9 years? I think there will be lots of technologies that will enter the car and change the nature of driving, but entirely taking the human out of the loop is going to take longer, I think, than the general sort of the conventional wisdom in Silicon Valley. The edge cases are really hard. The things that we do are still very difficult for machines.